Hey Sean, hello everyone, my name is Vincent. I'm in the 6th grade at Simple Elementary School. I will present tire stretching treatment. Americans throw away millions of tires each year. Some tires have defects. The defects can cause them to burst. When tire burst, they need to be thrown away. Many of the tires that get thrown away are recycled. Some tires are shredded and then pressed back together. The rest are kept in huge piles because they cannot be recycled fast enough. Recycled tires are often used to make soft floor for playground. Your playground floor might even be made of recycled tires.